All right, guys, so I've gotten most of the carpet out of here, but this step is giving me trouble. There's nowhere to really grab or even get a pry bar behind here for me to start. This tool, this oscillating Dremel tool, this is my favorite thing when I'm doing carpet removal, especially with heavy duty staples or carpet that just there's nowhere to start. So I'm gonna show you guys how this works. Cut right through the carpet. So now I've got something to pry.